All right, guys, episode 10 is getting good. Let's get into it.
Oh, God! That...
The mount matches. Perfect. Thank you.
I'm not sure if I found anything incriminating yet, but I am going to try to take pictures where I can. Yeah. The cops.
6883. Thank you.
button. Press the button.
Okay.
Press it.
Okay.
Got
okay.
it. Press the button.
Okay, Mark. Press it. Together.
Press.
What the fuck? There we go.
I think that's going to be life or death for that guy, for that character, so that's good we found that.
Psychological assessment conducted by Dr. Isabella Garcia. Patient name, Monday, Hector. Behavioral observation. Hector arrived at our scheduled appointment 24 minutes late. Once we sat down and began the session, he struggled to maintain eye contact. He found it difficult to articulate his feelings and was terse and guarded throughout. Hector has been working long hours and, as a result, isn't sleeping well. Hector spoke about his recently deceased mother and displayed evidence that he hasn't yet fully come to terms with her death. I strongly recommended a course of antidepressants, but he is resistant to this idea, believing that it would have a detrimental effect on his capability with regards to his current investigation. Hector describes his work in immaculate detail, and contrary to earlier in the session, his thought content is both coherent and...
Oh god, is Hector the killer? Is he the serial killer guy? An FBI agent? That would be crazy.
But his recent bereavement may be the underlying issue.
Thank you. fucking lab rat here for your amusement.
Yes, there we go.
Let me tell you, so far her little like quests or whatever have been the best ones. This character here, I don't recall her name. Hold on. Jamie. Is that her name, Jamie? Yeah, she's got the best quest so far. She's cool. She's a good character. She's one of my favorite ones. I like her.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That was Aaron's lip balm, if I remember right. That's Aaron's.
What the hell? Jesus. There's cameras everywhere.
To be a killer. You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them.
Now that's a scary situation. Someone has that mentality. There's people in the past that have been like that.
Someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. You've got potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist,